Santa Cruz Parks Department assisting Santa Cruz Police Department is what I'm seeing live right now. They're using a variety of tools to breach the perimeter.